Madre mía.
No temas.
I thought it'd be fun, sort of.
Yeah, yes.
So I went and sat on the sand, but later it got dark.
Buongiorno. Death, taxes, and Pietro. None can be avoided.
Don't try to threaten me.
I could have killed you. Perhaps I will do it yet. Your horse has been brought down from the ridge.
Thank you, boy.
It was done under my uncle's bidding, but you might have something to thank me for one day.
Don't make you feel any better, boy. You'll have a fair trial.
The word of a bounty hunter.
I wanted it.
You mean you couldn't handle it?
I just wanted to be left alone.
You let all the backslappers and handshakers turn you into a drunk. Let them turn you into the town bum, and that suited you just fine, didn't it?
We're gonna get you anyways. You better come down. We got you. Come in.
You want something to eat?
No.
Are you not well?
Yes.
Your shirt is all soaked.
I'm well. You're wasting the battery.
It's an inside job.
No, it doesn't make sense, Ramon. There's no money in it.
$6,000 worth of supplies is not exactly petty cash, you know.
It is when you consider that one tab of methaqualone goes for $8 on the street. Now, if you were feeding the black market, would you live tongue depressors?
That's a good point.
Well, you better send Cummings a tally sheet, huh?
I did. He will not okay the payment.
All right, well, I'll talk to him.
Thanks.
Okay.
Señora.
Hola, Sancho. ¿Qué ocurre?
Es una locura. Entonces yo era jardinero. Ella era estudiante y él trabajaba en una fábrica. Y aquí estamos intentando decidir el destino del mundo.
No, somos los únicos capaces de ganar esta guerra. Y debemos decidirnos.
Yo no puedo arriesgar la vida de 3 billones de personas.
Llevan buen armamento.
¿Es usted ese payaso que se hace llamar el ataúd?
Sí, señor, el mismo.
Señor ataúd. Haga el favor de no sudar. No quiero ni una gota de sudor en mi película. Tome, séquese.
Muy bien.
The rector, the bitter, they took 10 spots. This man Paco says that he knows where he would go. I would go with you, Josie.